of Contestant Slam, your host, and of course your amazing channel Lisa Bangladesh. Today I'm gonna talk with my dad about the many aspects of the new curriculum. Dad, you know, government of Bangladesh is introducing new curriculum under which there will be no year-end exam from pre-primary to class 3. Students will be graded or evaluated by continuous assessment. Dad, what is continuous assessment?
For the classes 4 and 5, a continuous assessment will be made in Bangla, English, Mathematics, Science and Social Science subjects on 60% marks, while the overall evaluation will be made at the end of the year on 40% marks. Continuous assessment basically provides day-to-day feedback about the learning and teaching. It is often used as an alternative to the final examinations.
But how our teachers will assess us? Every day, weekly or monthly, how they will keep the record?
That's a good question. That's, you know, in the new curriculum, it is said the performance assessment should be done weekly, quarterly and monthly. The teachers, of course, will maintain the records. After all, the process will make the learning environment enjoyable. It will discourage memorizing of lessons. It will encourage the in-depth learning and completing the learning inside the classroom.
But many scholars, educationists are still afraid that it will be a tough challenge for our teachers. We don't see the fulfillment of the creative method due to our inability and because of management.
Good. Hands-on learning and active engagement have proven more effective than rote memorization. Tell me and I forget, teach me and I remember, involve me and I learn. And that's all for today.
Thanks for watching.